ソードアートオンライン、ホローリアリゼーション。
What's up, guys? I bet you all been wondering how you skip those really long cutscenes. Well, today I found out how. All you have to do is simply press and hold the L1 button. And that is it. Just simply press and hold the L1 button. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If so, please subscribe and give the video a thumbs up. And tell me what you think in the comments down below. Until next time, later.